Well, good day to you on a grey day here, which promises rain, but promises way beyond that what should be a really good game of football. The stands are packed here. People have done everything they can to get here. Indeed, the roads outside were pretty badly clogged, but I think most of the traffic issues have been settled. And indeed, I think most people have now got through the turnstiles and are well covered up against the elements, whatever they may throw at us over the next hour or two.
Old Trafford rising to the occasion as only Old Trafford can. Some terrific scenes at the Stretford end.
Tell me this, who are you looking for in particular?
Yeah, Paul Pogba. He could be a real game-changer for this team, Peter. He's got the strength to hold off defenders and the technical ability to pick out a killer pass. He can also shoot with great power and accuracy. He's a real midfield dynamo, actually, capable of winning a tackle in his own half and then charging downfield to make something happen at the other end. Box to box.
They'll certainly be leaning heavily on him. They've got on the way here pretty promptly.
Diogo Dalot.
Pogba. Andreas Pereira.
Manchester United on any of their last five games here at home. Andreas Pereira.
Tries a shot! Goal! Manchester United! Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Well, that's what I call freezing. Right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where. He didn't need to waste any time to make things up. That's a cracker.
Manchester United ahead, one goal to the good. Fraser. Sermon. And it's Fraser.
Plenty waiting in the middle. He's taking on a lot of them.
That is good defending. It's been repelled. Martial tries running with the ball at his feet. Martial,
and he's shown him a clean pair of heels. That's good defending, very good defending. Danger averted for now.
Smith did well to emerge with the ball. That's a contest to keep an eye on. That's clear cut, it's a free kick.
There could be trouble here.
He is keeping his cards in his pocket.
Lerbach with the clearance. Pogba.
Defensive capabilities there. That's no striker's tackle.
You have to admire commitment like that. because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing. But instead, he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig.
Going for goal! Stop. Wasn't easy.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Fraser with the short one. Sancho absolutely focused then on the defensive side of his game.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from the forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team really is...
Andres Pereira! Managed to get it away. Into the middle. Defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition. And I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
Chavez deals with it effortlessly. Pogba. Andres Pereira. Sermon.
Well, they would seem to be trying to expose the centre of that defence to runners.
Makes for some terrific movement.
It does, and they may be hit on the break because obviously it requires numbers forward to stretch them out.
Referee's given a throw. Matic. Hoists it forward. Meppen needs to get it forward quickly. Sermon. Cook to play it forward. And it's King out to the right. Wilson.
Diogo Dalot.
Manchester United scored early, of course, and it's 1-0. Okay. Meppen puts himself back in the starting side for the first time in a while. And the score's only 1-0, but that doesn't tell the full story. Pogba. Lindelof does well to read it and intercepts. Sancho. Manchester United leading with half-time drawing close. Shaw. Just deflected over the goal line for a corner. Who's he picking out? Chance to shoot, chance! And the ball's come out! He's had a goal! Oh, taken
Robertson, and it's looking safe. Perfect placement, the one place the keeper could reach.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping up with that. No, no, no. There was real venom in the striker, and clear composure for the placement.
Manchester United take a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in.
Well, at 1-0, this contest was...
We've reached half-time. What have we learned from the first 45 minutes?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first-half success with another show of strength?
Manchester United go in at half-time on a comfortable two-goal cushion. Here we go again then.
Lerma.
Fraser.
Ake.
Fraser. Played into the middle.
Romero
catches it safely. Matic. Shaw. Pogba. It's Rashford. Pogba.
Diogo Dalo.
Bye.
Diogo Dalo.
Pogba tries to switch the play.
Bye.
And here's Martial. Pogba. He's dealt with that well. And he's there to hoof it away. Wilson.
Ake.
That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Keeper sends it forward. The sort of defending that is going to upset the opposition. It already has, actually.
Yeah, and the fact that he's registered, Peter, simply encourages more attention of a closer nature.
And it's Matic.
Fraser.
And it's played forward.
Romero gets rid without sophistication.
For a throw.
And no, that is pretty much the end of that.
Pogba. Matic. It's Martial! That was no routine save.
Martial sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
Wilson finds himself offside. for a change in personnel. King floats one over. He gets past his man. Good run. Ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all around there. Forward it goes. Get it forward quickly. Plays it out to the flank. Whipped in. And through to the goalkeeper. More than Fraser with the challenge, and he has given away a free kick. Say now that he hasn't been warned.
Yeah, and he's just entered the last chance saloon. One wrong move now and he's in trouble.
Sermon. Cook sends it forward. King is flagged offside. There's going to be another change here. Meppham switches it towards the other side. And it's Smith. And helps available out wide. Got a throw in. Sancho, Rashford, that looks a foul, yep. Referee's given it, going over the top.
Rashford has totally shown his greedy streak and the boss is not happy, I can tell you. Lerma.
Okay. Hoists it forward. Done very well to intervene. Leading by two and the finishing line in sight. Ide was pulsing down that left-hand side, and it's Ake. Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one.
Sancho. Twansebe.
Matic.
That's sprayed out wide.
And behind for a goal kick. Seems as though someone has been forced to pull up lame here.
Yeah, and I hope for his sake that it's cramped, meaning it'll be a quicker fix.
He's going to continue, it seems, albeit a little gingerly. Smith.
Time and again they are repelled. Forward it goes.
The referee's awarded a free kick.
Twansebe.
That's a throw.
Here's Rashford.
Rashford proving impossible to wrestle off the ball.
Greenwood.
Smith gets it away.
Still going. Where to next?
Gorgeous control there.
There are a few waiting for it. Has a pop!
It's broken loose.
King hits it.
King has certainly caught him there. It's a free kick.
He is going into that little black book.
To a close. Manchester United away with the win. A job really well done in all departments. A real sum of the parts team effort.
So Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Yeah, and a result that was true to form. A big team beating a not so big team, and a lesson dealt.
Well, that's it for today. Thank you, Jim, and goodbye.